Mazda cars have several times prizes of the car of the year, even in Japan. And if you drive it, you will understand the meaning, real meaning, that the tradition meets the future.
Hiroshima is the home of our company. But something that people don't realize, unless they've been to Japan, is the culture. So the culture in Japan is very special. When you go there, you realize that people, they respect each other. It's very unusual. It's different to any other place in the world, in my view. What we have to do here is take a piece of this culture and put it into every dealership in Europe, and particularly here.
Ono što Mazdu odvaja od drugih brendova jeste Mazda team koji je uvijek bio najviše prijateljski, najviše ljudski i ja bih rekao najviše susretljiv u profesionalnom, a i u ovom van profesionalnom smislu.